Mom!
Dad, you're stupid.
Well, it's about that time, y'all. Like it up, like it up. Subscribe it up, subscribe it up. Turn those post notifications up, post notifications up. Like it up, subscribe it up, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget, y'all, like, comment, and subscribe. What's cracking, y'all?
Your butt cheeks.
That's right. Me and my little honey are about to embark on a journey, you guys. I'm so proud she even invited me. It makes me feel so good. It really does, honey. It warms my heart. Because last time I wanted to go, you said no. But this time, we're going to the daddy-daughter dance and we're going to cut the rug. Right? Yep. We're going to floss it out. Yeah. Ooh. We're going to tear it up. That's my girl. So that's what we're going to do, you guys. We're late already, and we will meet you guys at the dance. Give us some. I love it. We love you, Dozens family. We'll check you out at the dance.
What you say we back this thing about 30 to 45 minutes?
What's correcting? Y'all, we getting ready for the Tupac dance. The Tupac dance. That's not funny.
You're not my Tupac.
Who am I?
You're my dad.
Yes. So Tupac, who am I Tupac to?
My nephews and nieces.
Yes, that's who I'm Tupac to. Tupac to them, Tupac to them. What, you don't like what I'm doing? To do something better, floss it out. On the edge of the tub, so your mama can't kill me. Yes, yes, so your mama can't kill me, floss it out. Yeah, yeah, on the side of the tub. Don't bust your head. Don't bust your butt. Hey, stop that. Don't, you really gonna give me trouble. Stop. Stop it. Floss it out on the edge of the tub. Don't, please don't. Can you give me another dance? You don't know any more Fortnite dances? That's really cute, honey. I'm sorry. I should do that without the camera in the mirror. Can y'all see that belly?
Ooh, that belly roll. Ooh, that belly.
Oh, God, it hurts.
Like, yeah. So he was trying on, like, all these different suits.
Who was?
And his belly was too big.
What? So, yeah, Are you kidding me?
There's only one that could fit it.
Kylar, everybody sees this, man. Don't talk about your daddy's belly. That's boo-boo.
Mom!
Uh-oh. Who's
too
home?
Big for a suit.
What? You are not. You are a bad child. That's why I don't like you. That's why. You know what? That's why you're not gonna get an allowance this week, Kylar. I'm serious. You keep talking about my belly in front of people. We're gonna fight. I don't want to fight now.
And your pants fell down.
What are you talking about, man? Stop talking mess about your father. I'm taking you to the daddy-daughter dance. I could have swore I heard your mom. Did you hear your mom? Are we hearing ghosts? Kylar. Floss it out on the couch. Mama's gonna kill me. Floss it out on that couch. Now do a flip on that couch. Hey! She can't do nothing because it's on the couch. It's on the couch. Okay, I could have swore. Did we hear your mom? Tell me if we did or not, because I'm gonna get in trouble. Did we hear your mom? What?
Hi.
What? Hi, what? Nobody need to hide. Nobody's scared. I'm just asking. Did we see your mom? Did you hear your mom? Hold on. Let's check and see if the car's there. Hi, Baloo. Hey, Baloo. Hey, Baloo, Baloo. Okay, let's see. Oh,
you been home all day? You ain't clean up nothing. Whoa, she gonna be madder than a Mars bar. Don't ask her what's wrong, dummy. You know what's wrong. Woo! Don't start nothing, won't be none. Ooh, you going down in flames for this one, boy. I tell you now. Hey, y'all. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe.
Expletive, exclamation. She must be in the boo-boo room. What?
Get away, you dude.
Did I hear you?
Get away.
Are you boo-booing? Huh?
Gosh, come on. Really?
What?
Get away.
I just guessed that you were in the boo-boo room. You didn't have to be all loud. Boo-boo room. What were you doing in there?
I
I'm peeing. I just got home.
Okay, good. You wasn't boo-booing them.
Oh, see, God. She's too cute to boo-boo. My wife is too pretty to boo-boo. And don't forget it. Don't forget it. I don't. But,
Kate, you got to stop that. You know your mama's here now.
My bum.
Be the good child I know you can be.
My bum.
I thought you were going to go get Christian.
Was.
So now you can help us get ready because I didn't know how I was going to make it.
I'm going to help you get ready.
Just help me with her.
You want me to do your hair?
All I want you to do is help me
You want
with
me
her.
To do your hair?
I don't know if this is appropriateness for the channel, but my wife...
No!
Okay, not for the channel. Bye-bye. I was just kidding. Anyway, I wasn't going to put that on the channel. I'm not even recording.
He's acting like he's recording.
That's my little partner in crime.
What? Don't tell my mom. Shh. Don't even comment it.
Period. Don't comment. Don't ever say that.
Comment like, share, subscribe, but don't comment that my dad is recording.
What? What are you talking about? You're like on a run. Give him something better. Hey. I love you. Shh. Okay. Shh.
Give us 1,000 and. 1,500 subscribers. If you want us to give a tour of our house, right?
Yes. You need 1,000 likes.
Yeah,
you're so cute. Let me see, the camera just eats you up. The camera hates me. Camera cannot stand me. I love the camera though. I love the camera though. Why's your mama's mirror dirty? Camera loving little flirty. Go. Can you go? She's going. Not just the ground. Oh, hey, she's still going. She don't stop going. She going. We going to the daddy daughter dance, and we gonna do the dance, and we gonna hit the floor. Hey, oh, hey, I love you so much.
Old mans are fine too.
Who are you talking about, old mans? Oh my God! Don't you start. Call me young man.
Young man.
Youth man. Young strong.
Old man.
Young strong no belly man. Say it.
No strong, no old man.
Wait a minute. No, I said young, strong, no belly man. Say it.
No strong, no belly man.
Young,
no belly
young,
old man.
Young, strong. God, you're not going to get this right because it's so untrue, huh? I love you guys. I don't get to do my hair because I waited too long. I've been running around doing nothing. So I got to go with the Covadas, y'all. Covadas. God, you can't even see my belt wiggle because of my belly. What? Do you know what I'm saying? Ooh.
Ooh, boy, she absolutely, positively is upset with you. She is not feeling your butt right now. You are not cute. Go ahead, brother. Ask her. We'd love to see this. Just say this to her. Baby, what's wrong? Go ahead. Y'all don't forget, like, comment, and subscribe.
Hey, you guys, we are really hoping that they're going to have some good lighting in here because we don't want you guys to miss a thing. We're going to bring y'all with us. Check it out. Come on. That's like 80 music in here. Uh-oh. They chose the right music for your daddy.
I don't know what to say. Say it anyway.
You know what's up. This is what life is all about, you guys. My birthday and my baby's all on my lap. But, oh, baby girl. Oh, baby. And my little honey, look at that. Come here, Kiana. Come here. Come here.
Yeah.
Or go to your room. My baby girl.
You better start walking.
Get in. Bring your little ass over here. Come here. Well, who else?
Michaela? I always tell him to stop yelling.
Michaela, you're going to be on camera.
I'll give her.
No, no, no. I got her. I got her. Please don't.
No, she's great.
I got you. I got you. I got her.
Okay, Cookie wants me.
I know how to do this. No, he don't.
Yes, he does.
Michaela?
Hey. Come here, baby girl. Just come and say hi.
Kevin? Get over there.
Kevin?
Come here, baby girl. Come here, baby girl.
Come here, daddy, baby girl.
So, you guys. Come back. Hey, so you guys.
Baby girl.
My God, the cinematographer stinks right now.
I'm talking.
First of all, I'm the dad.
So, that's right.
Oh, wait,
so,
Kevin, you're too tall. You know, I can't fit you guys in.
I know we got 10 kids, and this daughter showed up to my little head shindig. But the rest of them called with really good excuses. And really good excuses because they're my kids. They can come up with some real good ones. So, we forgive them, and we love them also. This is what life's about, you guys. I love this so much, and I'm so happy and so proud on this day to have my grandbabies. Not so much you, older, Negro. But these right here. They really work. They really work.
Which ones?
The little ones. See this one here? I love them. I'm just kidding. I love mine too. When I say that, I'm just joking, but I'm so happy to have these here. We love you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in and loving us. That goofy right there, he just like his daddy. This one right here, can't get away with shit. Say you can't.
Stop cussing.
Can't get away with nothing. Tell him, Kevin, you can't get away with nothing.
You can't get away from nothing.
Nothing. See?
Absolutely nothing.
That's ridiculous.
What?
Nothing.
Huh?
He can't get away with nothing.
She.
All right. Hey, Arlene, over there laughing and giggling. Look at her. Just get him one shot. Bam. Bam. Now what? All right.
That's y'all good. Quiet over here. What's she talking about?
What? We want to thank you guys so much for tuning in. The Dozens family, we love you so much. We're so happy for the attention. And oh my God, what are you doing?
I'm trying to get into pictures.
Every time. It's crazy. So we want to let you guys know that in this house, we believe love trumps all. There's nothing that can get in the way of love. The power of love is what's going to get us through each and everything. Like, comment, subscribe, share this video, hit the post notification so that you can get our video as soon as it can't get me a drop.
Unconditional love. Love unconditionally at all times, no matter the cost. Be different. Don't be like everybody else.
That's right. We love you guys. Tune in to our next video. I'm going to prank her ass soon. Did I say ass? Sorry. Go to my Instagram. I need some ideas. I got to go. Yeah.
Hello? Is anyone there? If you can hear me, please take the time to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. Give us a huge thumbs up. And also, share this video with a friend and foe. We love you. Thank you.
Hoolam!
Dad, you're stupid.